Guys, I'm going to show you how to install Sia Monkey on 16 and Ubuntu 16 and 70. Okay, let's start. So we must start this link on the source dot list. Okay, sudo nano and copy this line on the button of the page and save. Copy here and yes to save. After that, copy this to add the K server. And now we must update. Sudo apt-get update. And finally, sudo apt-get install CIAMonkey. Copy this. So guys, if you got a problem on the installation, please copy this command, sudo apt-get update fix missing, okay? If you don't have a problem, so just follow this step only. Okay. Let's open CIAMonkey now. So this is Mozilla build of CIAMonkey. Let's open. Okay. So this is how to install CIAMonkey on Ubuntu 16 and 70. So thank you for watching and don't forget to comment and subscribe. Goodbye.